Have you ever wondered how certain A-list celebrities in their 50s manage to look as if they're barely past their 30s? Or how some celebrities attend red carpet events without any makeup and still manage to look so stunning? Do you feel as if you'll be disguising your face under layers of primers, concealers, foundations, and moisturizers for the rest of your life? The reality is, your body wants to give you a firm, smooth, glowing skin no matter what age you are. In fact, it's crying out for it. You can unravel your skin's natural ability to reduce natural signs of aging with this unconventional method. Wouldn't it be nice if we could get rid of wrinkles in our forehead as easy as tossing wrinkled clothes in the dryer? In the following few minutes, I will unveil the secret to turning back the clock on dull, sagging, aged skin cells into radiant, tight, and smooth skin for the rest of your life. In the last decade, as a natural beauty consultant, when I revealed a method so outlandish but effectively fights to organically reduce years of wrinkles and age spots. With some, it's even changed their lives for the better, building confidence and showing their exterior beauty. Like 31-year-old Hilda Barbara, who came to me after she got word of her ex-husband who married a woman half his age, or Mauro Kadatyan, who was happily married but tired of her husband pointing out the wrinkles that have formed around her eyes and forehead. My youngest client, Romina Annette, came to me when she was fresh out of grad school and had started forming fine lines. Did I grab your attention? Either pull up Google on your computer screen or just view my screen right now while I pull up Google myself. Let's type in, what's the best anti-aging solution in the world? Ageless body system. Shocking. Now let's talk about it. You'll want to handle your mouse with caution because I'm about to expose the myths of the cosmetic industry and the false claims dermatologists have influenced about balancing excessively dry, oily, or sensitive skin, wrinkles, lifting and tightening the jawline, and exposing the reason some encounter aging sooner than others. As a matter of fact, this remedy may sound bizarre now, but after you watch this video and do what masses of women have done before you, your coworkers, friends, family, and particularly your dermatologist will be completely flabbergasted at the mind-boggling transformation your skin is about to endure. My name is Rome, and I can relate to those of you who are longing to reduce the signs of aging. I was desperate in my mid-30s to find the remedy for wrinkles that were turning more and more visible as I aged, even through my makeup. Before I guide you through this natural celebrity secret for the anti-aging method, I want you to know why you only come across to only a few fortunate individuals who seem to defy gravity. So what's preventing you from turning back the hands of time? It is the biggest misconception that the effortless, beautiful appearance we privately desire is rare and depends on our genes. So let me elaborate. If you find yourself like the average woman, your relationship with your skin resembles a newborn baby who needs tons of attention. You can never predict when the next temper tantrum is going to erupt. You can probably relate to an experience similar to mine. When I hit my adolescent years, I had the ill blessing of excessively oily skin. My foundation refused to stay on unless I heavily reapplied it with a clean face. My oily condition was responsible for cystic acne, the hideous ones, where it made me insecure because I knew exactly what everyone was staring at. After 2 rounds of Accutane and educating myself how to cover skillfully up my imperfections, did I finally manage to appear as a normal-looking woman my age. But even underneath that exterior, I was always paranoid about oiliness, blemishes, and upcoming breakouts. A lot of my life revolved around my skin insecurities. However, normal isn't always healthy. Though I look normal with the help of a costly and extensive daily skincare regimen, products, and targeted treatments, I was still confined to having to hide between layers of makeup. It's annoying to spend an hour in your bathroom every night just to get ready for bedtime. It was not until my early 30s that I started to see signs of premature aging with a few small acne breakouts. I was too young to have wrinkles, but too old to have visible acne. I envied the faces on those flawless, drop-dead, gorgeous, youthful-appearing Hollywood actresses in their late 20s and early 30s, and now I despise them. I've spoken to hundreds of women about this repeatedly, and I've observed the same sequence. It's always acne as a teen years through early 20s, and then in their early 30s, they're automatically a target for beauty sales associates on the first floor of Macy's just because they have obvious signs of aging. And then we find ourselves experimenting with several different products or treatments to delay the process of aging, where it appears that the only option we are left with is costly and involves a needle and toxic drug. Does this ring a bell to you? I can assure you that you're certainly not alone if it does. Okay, now for the ultimate question. You found yourself asking again and again, how do some women stay so young and look so beautiful for their age? Like my best friend Mona, who ages like fine wine. Her eyes have no sight of crow's feet, her cheeks are high and plump, and her jawline is well-defined. She always looks good in all her pictures and at any time of the day, even without any makeup or moisturizers. I actually recall one night from when we were 30, we went out to meet some friends at a bar, and the bouncer at the door looked at me and let me in without saying a thing, and then looked at her and asked for ID, and looked at her again before letting her in. He assumed I was old enough to go in and had to think twice if she was legal age. Even today, she's always asked to show ID because people assume she's so young. After speaking to countless women, I discovered a method that, once it is accepted, will enable you to obtain beauty that make other women envy you. So, are you ready for the secret? Okay, this is going to sound too effortless for you. I mean, it sounded too simple for me to believe even. That was up until I discovered how effective it turned out to be. The reason why some women, like the stunning celebrities I mentioned earlier, or like my best friend Mona, have the ability to cheat the aging process and appear years younger with a smooth, radiant complexion, while other women don't, has nothing to do with expensive skincare products they topically apply onto their skin, and it strays far from injections and surgical procedures. How? Like I said, this is going to sound all too effortless. But here it is. Why you've lost on the genetic lottery and are not able to appear years younger as you want to be isn't because of the right product, but because of malnourishment to your body. The average American consumes 3.7 pounds of food on a daily basis. On the other hand, we apply an ounce or two of beauty products on our bodies every day. What do you suppose has the greatest impact? Over 90% of women are uneducated upon what to eat to nourish your skin cells to regenerate firm and a tight new layer of skin properly. As simplified as this sounds, it is evident. There really is a method of feeding yourself younger every day, a way to cease wrinkles and transmit a surge of collagen to tighten and restore your neck, jawline, lips, cheek, and forehead. There are also foods to dissolve age spots and skin discoloration, as well as divert sun-damaged skin. Don't forget, hair and nails are also a part of the skin as well. Therefore, not only is it attainable to feed your way to a facelift, but you will also notice having stronger, longer nails, and your hair suddenly unveiling a glossy finish, and you will probably have to replace your current shampoo and conditioner as a result of growing long, full, and thick hair. The story was the same with hundreds of women I've helped. By adjusting simple things with their food resulted in them throwing away the dozens of beauty products in their medicine cabinets and dressers. Not only have women transformed with this, but they've gone from this to this. And what is really awful is how most women were making big mistakes without even realizing it. Mistakes that caused them to age more and more with every meal, carving existing lines deeper on their faces with each mouthful. The big secret to the glowing, smooth, and clear skin without the time-consuming morning and bed routines is straightforward and simplistic. It is to understand how to deprive and diminish old, dying skin on the surface and feed new, healthy skin to the surface in a way that makes it enjoyable for you, like you're indulging in a cheat meal at every meal. Allow me to explain why, upon being born, our body naturally generates tons of collagen. Collagen is responsible for making our skin firm and youthful. As we mature and develop into our mid-20s, our body's natural production of collagen decreases every year. And due to gravity pulling harder on your eyelids, cheeks, jawline, and neck, our skin loses its moisture, and dry lines come to be permanent and wrinkles become present. What most women are unaware of is that our body is still constructing new cells every day, as your body did when you were a child. Therefore, by providing nourishment to the growth of new cells with great collagen, we legitimately revive a younger version of ourselves. However, the same as any part of our body, it needs the correct nutrition to do so. No creams, ointments, or treatments can take the place of food. Think of it this way. If a man wanted to build more lean muscle, he couldn't do it without proper nutrition, right? With skin, it is exactly the same. Skin depends on the food you consume more than any other part of your body. Why? Because skin is the largest organ you have. Upon aging, we form creases, lose our firmness and elasticity, and it is because our dermis is losing its moisture, turning thinner and getting looser. Our dermis is conjointly where our hair follicles are. When our dermis begins to deteriorate or wear out, it influences our hair as well. Imagine it like a grape. You can't make the soft, spongy interior healthier by applying chemicals on the thinner exterior surface. You would have to manipulate the interior to grow a healthier, firm outer layer. Once the grape is plucked from the vineyard, it loses its source of nutrients, and it becomes dependent on the inside flesh of the grape, and over time begins to rot. For that same reason, it also means applying collagen creams on the outside of our skin with hopes of it invigorating fresh cells to the surface is illogical. Collagen creams are scams made with sneaky marketing tactics. They just don't show results because collagen can only be produced from beneath the dermis. Before I tell you why, do you know the three reasons why those within the cosmetic industry, no doctor or dermatologist will tell you this? First, once you see how easy it is to nourish yourself, to fade away wrinkles and appear 20 years younger with your next meal, you'll never go back. Secondly, the beauty industry would lose a lot of profits if exposed. And the third reason women have not been educated about these facts is the hardest to believe. It is solely because through the course of their entire medical training, doctors are not taught this. At the most, they only receive a few hours of training on nutrition. I've asked various doctors, and they said that the foods we indulge in, such as fries, pizza, chocolates, are not responsible for our skin's troubles. I'm sure you're just as upset as I am. And by the chance you ask your doctor, and they give you the same response, maybe you should ask them for a valid response. Not too long ago, doctors prescribed time in the sun, mild skin irritations like eczema and acne. We all know the dangers of UV radiation, such as the effects it has on the skin, eyes, immune system, and also damaging collagen fibers and expediting the aging process. You see, the medical industry isn't always correct. I can relate to you. We put a great deal of trust into dermatologists and even the sales associates that sell us these treatments. And the fact you haven't been enlightened about this by your dermatologist that you've trusted so much can make you experience deceived and cheated as I felt. But guess what? There's good news. The good news is now you're going to learn how to reduce easily any skin condition by following a few steps with foods that you probably already have in your kitchen right now. Want to know something even more incredible? Among all of the foods that can alter your appearance, there's a nutrient found in one type of food that exhibits the greatest impression to reduce great signs of aging. One food type provides the big lie of collagen creams are scams. I'll tell you how. It was around that time is when Mona's grandmother was visiting from Lebanon. You remember Mona, the flawless one, who always looked so picture ready. When she introduced me to her grandmother, I thought it was some joke. The grandmother could have easily passed for a 40-year-old mother. Her lustrous, long, thick black hair was in a low chignon bun. Her olive complexion. Never have I seen skin like that before. I couldn't even find a hint of dryness in her skin. She had a deep, endless glow. Her brown, almond-shaped eyes had a twinkle in them, and anyone who met her could see she was sharp as a tack. I was in shock when I found out she was 80 years old. I was dying to know her secret. In the next few days, I was spending more time around Mona's house in hopes of finally being able to work up the courage to respectfully ask her grandmother how she was able to look so young. One evening, we were sitting around having wine and cheese at Mona's house with her mother, aunt, and of course her grandmother. She asked me what I use for my skin. I was embarrassed as I told her about the several products I lather on every morning and night. She then said, "You're my granddaughter's age, but you look too old and you're too young." I laughed to hide my humiliation. She disappeared and came back with a mug and said, "Drink this for your skin." So I took a taste. It was some tea that had an aroma of something I'd never smelled before, but it was pleasant. My skin, without a doubt, cleared up. It looked even supple. And guess what? It glowed. I thought this broom-like rubios was an enchanting plant that was delivered by some rare unicorn. But what I discovered was it was merely a legume plant family and genetically occupies highest amounts of rich antioxidants, a component that is vital. Not only vital to slow down aging, but reversible visible signs of aging. You can feel free to throw away all of your vitamin C supplements and collagen creams now. Antioxidants are essential for tight, toned, and youthful appearing skin. Our typical American diet couldn't nearly give us enough antioxidants to make any difference in our skin. But taking supplements is not beneficial for skin because our bodies can only absorb at the maximum 10% of it. And you can only consume so many supplements before you result in stomach pains. Also, I started researching and examining various nutrients containing miraculous substances in the product section of that grocery store that thrived to benefit our skin. And more valuable, I was able to find out foods that actually accelerated aging. It's like I had my fountain of youth down the street. There's something in every aisle and every shelf that can solve any beauty dilemma you've been dealing with for the past years. After multiple experiments with these foods, I discovered myself doing something I never imagined I could. I walked into work with a little mascara and a whole lot of confidence. I remember going into the ladies' room, and there was this beautiful college intern washing her hands next to me. I looked at my reflection in the mirror and smiled. I was there looking at the clearest, smoothest, and luminous complexion I'd ever had. I didn't feel like a prune standing next to her. In fact, I merely enjoyed being able to look as young as her. Till this day, I haven't felt the need of being obligated to buy another primer, foundation, concealer, or wake up early and devote my time in an hour-long beauty process. I have the most clear and luminous skin I've ever had. Do you know how good it feels to get out of bed and not need to apply anything before you leave the house? Being able to pin my bangs back, tie my hair and show off how smooth my forehead is, how defined my cheekbones are, and how sculpted my jaw and chin appears without using a single beauty product on my face. Months after my introduction to Mona's grandmother, after reading numerous books and researching, I found myself adjusting my diet even more, gaining infinite energy and shedding 23 pounds off my waist. The countless hours of cramming my head into books all drew me to my conclusion. The mediocre American diet we're accustomed to consuming from at a young age is not only responsible for causing us to age, but also accelerating the aging process. So if it appeals to you to display signs of aging years before you should, with wrinkles on the forehead, around the eyes and mouth, or even sagging skin, accompanied with a drab complexion, you're on the right path. Proceed to eating the foods everyone else in America is consuming. Eventually, after devoting years, after of researching all the hidden approaches nutrients mend skin, I quit my job and devoted my life and now have a prosperous practice helping not only women by the masses, but of various men as well, suffering from anti-aging to diverse skin insecurities. Anti-aging is only one of the issues that can be resolved with the nutrients you nourish your body with. Characteristics in many foods we have all around us can also cure minor issues, such as acne, to more severe issues like sun-damaged skin, dry, flaky skin, patchy skin, uneven skin, even eczema and rosacea. Once you get the great Mother Nature on your side, you have access to the most elite esthetician you've always dreamt of. But think of her as the foreign crush you can't communicate with because of the language barrier. You have to learn how to speak their language in order for them to understand you. And I'm going to teach you that language. I have to be honest with you. The look on my dermatologist's face after my transformation was very pleasing. That is when I knew I needed to teach this to as many women as possible. But it wasn't until a misfortunate event that occurred which made helping women love their skin and bringing out natural beauty my mission of purpose. Here's what happened. One evening, I was closing up shop and walking to my car. I'm not very observant of my surroundings, so as I was trying to find my keys while walking, I failed to note the lady looking into the glass at the entrance of the storefront. I had already closed my vehicle door by the time I realized she was standing there. I got out of my car and walked toward her to tell her we were closed, but when I noticed she was sobbing, I decided to ask Claire if she was okay instead. She told me her friend had previously mentioned me to her, but what provoked her urgency to see me made me immensely sad. After 10 years of marriage, Claire's husband cheated on her with another woman, and this woman was half her age. After years of being suspicious about his loyalty and faithfulness to her, but not hard evidence, she finally worked up the courage to file for a divorce and leave him. But all she could think of was how she was getting older and how it has taken a toll on herself. Even though she thought it was superficial, she coyly confessed to me that she didn't feel as confident as she was 15 years ago to be single and to look to date. I could tell she was embarrassed. I'm not insecure. I love the way I look, but I feel humiliated and guilty for wanting to look younger. Finally, Claire blurted out, "Even to this date, I'm never short of shocked how frequently I hear this. The beauty industry thrives on our insecurities of aging. Then they make us feel that we will resemble a raisin if we do not purchase their most current, and not to mention unusually high-priced, miracle cream. The fact of the matter is, you should never feel embarrassed or guilty for wanting to look your best at any age. You should be able to look yourself in the mirror and love what you see. But you should never, by any means, let the beauty products or a sour relationship let you feel that you need it. And not to be influenced by the sneaky marketing behind these products to make you believe that the new miracle cream has arrived. No, the only miracle is in bulk containers and shelves at your grocery store. You have every right to love yourself and feel as beautiful as you desire. As I said before, my name is Rome. And with your permission and good faith, I'd like to share with you the powerful force of foods for beauty and reveal the effective methods that on how to look 20 years younger without using creams, injections, and surgical procedures. Once you've completed this easy process, other women will be jealous when they discover you only have a hint of mascara on right now, and they will want to ask you what your secret is because you look so beautiful. And additionally, I will even show you how and why your hair, skin, and nails are already attempting to evolve to healthier, younger, and firmer state, as well as eliminate the hidden barricades that are suppressing new cells and out of sight. I would like to educate you on how to immediately dispose any ideas you may have about skincare being an outside process, and that the idea of applying creams, serums, and other products because you've been so influenced by marketing tactics from cosmetic brands, and sincerely, it would be my pleasure to have you feel the power of being aware of the truth that eternal beauty can only be accomplished from inside out. Please allow me to show you the effortless, simple preparation of foods that will vanish and dissolve those patchy, dry, flaky areas and allow smoother, firmer, radiant skin layers to the surface. The top five foods that are the vital foundation and building blocks to silky, thick, shining hair. Not to mention a solution involving just one simple dietary adjustment that can curtail hair loss before or after menopause. How? By introducing you to the most loyal companion you will have for life, a system called the Ageless Body System, which is simple and easy for anyone can use. The Ageless Body System is Mother Nature's own anti-aging expert guide that will uncover foods that smooth out and eliminate wrinkles, crow's feet, smile lines, as well as reviving thin skin on the face, neck, and neck to a plumper and more firmer appearance. Tightening, sagging areas in the jawline, neck, and eyelids, naturally fuller, plumper lips, preventing and removing stretch marks, reversing sun-damaged skin such as sunspots and uneven skin, and so much more. First, you will receive the Ageless Body System, and you will learn in the manual are the potent foods, the ones that are liable for maintaining firmness and elasticity past the age of 30. and for generating perfect skin cells, where to purchase them, and how to add them to your meal. A few of the ingredients will help care for the natural oils in the skin that prevent it from drying, while other foods will effectively leave you with smoother and younger skin by improving collagen levels. In addition, I've also listed a variety of foods that aid in detoxifying the layer of skin under the surface, which promotes new skin cells to accept the nutrients to begin growing. After that, I will reveal to you the secrets to penetrating within deepest layers of skin with powerful antioxidants in nature. Consuming nutrients from foods versus supplements and pills is more beneficial. When we eat actual foods, our skin cells and body absorb the nourishment more than any other supplement. You will also acquire information on how to properly protect your skin from the inside, from harmful UV rays, and fix sun damage. Guess what? There's even a special food to cook thoroughly and eat and can perform a sunblock and block UV rays. And at no cost, you can indulge in a reviving spa-like lifting procedure in the comfort of your home as you discover ancient face masks that have been used for centuries, but have only recently been revealed to dramatically attack adult acne, reduce, and heal it. You'll be amazed that you'll be disposing of all the creams, serums, over-the-counter medications, and skin-drying ointments that have caused your skin to flake. These homemade masks are so calming for even the most sensitive skin that you'll be able to fight off acne without leaving any scars or blemishes in sight. My clients can't get enough of the Tone and Glow mask that is popular for its firming and luminous aftermath. The mask sheds dead skin cells, moisturizes underlying skin, and helps brighten the overall complexion at the same time. It's the most popular for those who have inhibited dull, lusterless skin over the years of aging. Collaborating a few techniques with easy adjustments to your diet, you'll notice that even dull skin you once had has been long gone history. And don't forget, we must not ever neglect hair. We could be wearing the most stunning ensemble, have all of our curves in the right places, and have the most beautiful skin, or even hit the jackpot. But we might as well crawl back into bed if we're dealing with frizzy, damaged, untamable hair. Don't take it from me. Take advice from Jess, who hasn't touched a hair product since the Ageless Body System, and has long, thick, shining hair. No matter if you're battling hair loss, putting an end to oily hair, ridding scalp problems such as dandruff or seborrheic dermatitis, ending dry, frizzy hair, or something simple as getting rid of those split ends without having to trim them off, you will have everything you need and more. In fact, I'll give you my word in the event that you begin to load your plate and nourish your body with these age-reversing superfoods, you'll be surprised when you see yourself staring into the mirror and see the changes day by day. And you will not only be amazed, flattered by the attention you have out of a sudden started to be showered with when people notice your transformation. Our community has already validated the Ageless Body System, and by more than 134,988 others, just like you, that have tried it, thrilled with the system. The question is, how do we get access to it? And how much does it cost? To get access to the Ageless Body System, since at very high demand, we wanted to hit the market at the price point of $197. Yes, that's 20% of the cost of any tox at any doctor, and it would last a lifetime. The Ageless Body System has life-lasting information that will change and will help you reduce your age spots organically. But due to this economic recession, we wouldn't want you to even spend $97, which is a steal for this program. And a lot of people emailed us saying we should be charging a lot more. And you know what? This is not about the money. Ageless Body System has a mission to help others. This is why we are allowing this product to be released at $37.97. To get your hands on the Ageless Body System, all you need to pay is $37.97. That's less than any doctor's appointment or even a dinner for two. So once again, through this special video presentation, we're offering you to get immediate access to everything for a one-time single secure investment of only $37.97. That is over $160 in savings. If you're still here, chances are you have some questions. General FAQ. When will I receive this product? Answer. Good question. Immediately. It is a digital product downloadable. Question 2. What if it doesn't work for me? Answer, very simple. There is a 60-day money-back guarantee. Just email us and we will issue a refund. Question 3. What if I don't have a computer? Can I print out a PDF? The answer, yes, you can print out our PDF and read it if you do not have a tablet or internet access. Question 4. Do I have anything to lose? Answer, you have nothing to lose and everything to gain. Try it today. For any questions, please feel free to contact us at support@agelessbodysystem.com. Purchase our system by clicking on the link, and let's cheat the aging process together.